filming?
Yeah.
We're decorating the tree.
1988.
Yep, 1988. Prince
Arcana, you. Well, Ryan and Janice should sing and play that song. Did you hear them singing and playing that song?
And did you see my little, my Dickens village over here, Brian?
Well, tell him what it is.
Here's my whole little village. Pretty nice, huh? Got the train station over there and stuff. Comfy, cozy, are we?
Okay, Daryl, crack some jokes. We need some excitement.
Guys?
Yeah.
Let's hurry this thing up.
What a Scrooge. Hey.
What?
Is that the or what?
Daryl is the methodical, unless he just goes around.
Methodical thing.
Just put it somewhere and it can be moved later if you don't like it there or whatever.
Spreading
germs.
I guess I am.
Is that your allergy?
It's probably this tree.
Are you guys going to put any other lights on there besides just white?
That's all she wanted was white.
That's boring.
Let me take you.
That's it. Tell her, Brian.
What do I do?
Just let it go.
What do I press?
Cool. That means it's filming.
I searched the whole tree
for that very
spot. I searched the whole tree and I found
Brian.
You found another and you were gone. Well, my tree, look, it's drooping, and it has not drunk any water, Daryl, because you wouldn't cut any more off the end.
But you want some more of these on?
Dead. Already.
You want some more of these? Some more of these.
No. Well, yeah,
now, Brian, would you just play a little tune for a second on the piano?
Yeah, but one of his heads. Oh my gosh, Brian.
Sit down and play something.
Play that Christmas, that religious song you were playing that Janice was singing.
Do Guns N' Roses.
Brian had piano lessons for, what, a year?
$1 a month.
So let's see if he knows anything.
That's pretty good.
1988, December 11th, Sunday evening at Lissa's.
Here, Daryl.
Okay, let's look at these fingers. Okay.
Be careful with that thing, you'll eat it.
And here's an ornament.
Do something.
That I got half price last year. Mom from Lisa.
Okay.
Are you opening over there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. see what we've got, Rad. Look.
What a surprise.
Oh, my pretty, pretty belt. Oh. It's my belt.
Oh,
like
Janice's.
Neat.
Isn't that
beautiful?
Yeah, look at this, hun. Placemats and napkins.
Linen.
Linen with, ooh, is that four of them? Great. Thanks, I love it. Ooh.
Well, let's see what we've got, Brad. You want to see it?
It's your favorite son-in-law.
That's beautiful. Oh, that's nice. Thank you.
Oh,
Rag.
Boy.
First one you bought.
I know what this is. This is a tray.
You can always take them back and change them for other things. She should just go. That's what she should do. Everything she gets, she should have it for a while and then take it back next year.
Was that your app? Oh, that's your.
Uh-huh, that's my picture. And here is what? All right, look at this. All right, look. Oh, that's a gold paper. I don't want him eating that.
He just likes the fetch. I don't remember what that is.
It's heavy. Whatever it is. Oh, pretty paper. Well, you certainly used a lot of paper in this.
Oh, I know. It's the trivet.
Oh,
like
the trivet. Oh, thank you.
That's the only one.
Do you know, here's a big one for me, Bo. Look, Bo. Isn't that pretty? Oh, is that pretty?
What's that there?
Keep these ribbons, huh?
Yeah, this is beautiful ribbon. Here, this ribbon
that
says
great.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
And here's a...
Teapot.
Oh.
It doesn't have a teapot.
I can't find it.
seen it?
Yeah. We only saw it the last hour, even at that. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome. Is that all of them?
Yep. That's it.
Cream and sugar.
Cream
teapot,
and sugar, teapot,
four cups of sausage.
And a tray. Okay. I love it. Thank
you. Where are you going to put it? You got one over there.
I have plenty of room, and the one, I'll show you the one Daryl got me. It's beautiful, like a little dinner cap set.
Oh, it's the coffee, huh? Oh. Yours is a coffee set. This is a tea set. Oops. Yeah. Rag.
Raggy. Get no. But it's really for Mom. Mm-hmm. Yay! Chocolate covered cherry. Dark chocolate. Ooh, good.
Yeah,
no, I haven't had any. I love these. Pure sugar.
Christmas Day, 1988, and here's Mom to tell us about the table. We're getting ready to eat, and what are we having today?
We're having roast beef, scalloped potatoes, green beans, and carrots, and I forgot what we're having for dessert.
Pumpkin pie.
Good.
And here's the table. Doesn't it look lovely? And, okay, I guess let's eat, huh? Here's the little Dickens village. You little Dickensy. Here's the manor house. And the curiosity shop. And all the different rooms. Train station. And here's our tree all lit up. The presents are all open, and Christmas is over. It's so sad. There's our little angel tree topper.